With the Fremantle Dockers Next Generation Academy, which aims to identify and develop young talent, introduces school-aged children to community football competitions and feed into existing state and territory and national talent programs. Our team run all-inclusive participation programs for players aged 11 to 13. Whilst being 14 to 16, we begin to develop the skill set and knowledge of the game for young players of Indigenous and multicultural backgrounds. At 17, selected players move into our elite programs, being the Anthony Grover squad, and then for players in the 18th year, the Stephen Hill squad. This development gives them inside knowledge to what it takes to become an AFL player. Our NGA zone includes the waffle zones of West Perth, Claremont, Peel and South Fremantle. So the squad is made up of Aboriginal and multicultural players from those regions, as well as players that qualify under the father and son rule. We're also excited to begin to replicate these programs with the aspiring young female footballers, as we also aim to support next generation of AFLW talent. And now I am very lucky to be joined by a past player, my old coach as well, Matty Carr. One of his boys, Jaron, is in the group of lads just standing behind us right now. Matty, how have you seen your son benefit from this amazing program?
Look, he's part of a great club. He's been under the mentorship of Rog, and he's done a fantastic job with the NGA. I think it's just having that family connection to the club and being part of it and being amongst a really good young group of lads who are keen on their footy. So it's only a real positive.
Mate, Jaron's now 18. He's playing now in the South Fremantle Colts team, progressing through his footy career. How have you seen him develop over the last few years?
Yeah, he's improving. I like to see him keep working on his game, but he's enjoying the structure, the discipline, and he's improving, and that's enjoying it. So that's the key objective.
Now, mate, is he a tough inside mid like you, or has he got his own style?
He's definitely got his own style. He's playing on the wing, and he's a bit more of a runner on the outside, but he probably takes after his mother a bit more.
Yeah, probably a good thing anyway. Now, Jaron is going to take our first kick of the day. His teammates have got a little guard of honour here. I can tell you right now, he's pretty nervous. Way you go, Jaron. Jaron Carr, first kick of the day. Get around him, Frio fans.